picture here.
We're back.
We're back. Did you miss us? Anyways, this is going to be an interesting one because it's just me and Jessica. She won a trip to Toronto for a secret Lady Antebellum concert where we don't know where it is. It's not till tomorrow though, so we got 2 days of just me and her. First time we've done that ever. Long time. So we'll get more into it here. We're just on our lovely WestJet flight, just landed in Toronto, so we'll catch up with you guys shortly.
Hey everybody, we're in downtown Toronto now. We just took our Uber for the first time, which was pretty crazy. Halifax, you gotta get on that. We're at the Elgin Theater now. We just got our tickets for Come From Away. I'm gonna cry like a baby tonight. I can't wait, I'm so excited. If you don't know what it's about, look it up. Newfoundland is my home province. And Jessica. She's there.
Yes.
Anyways, we're gonna go to Eaton Center now and maybe get a bite to eat or something. We'll see.
Best cashier.
We're in the Disney store, which is fine. But this mall, the Eaton Center, is crazy. Crazy. That's a cool shirt, but I won't show it in case you buys it. Oh well, this place is crazy. Toronto, I can never live here. Nothing. Man, you thought Clark Griswold's Christmas tree was large. That's crazy. I am jacked right now. Right now we're in the Elgin Theater. It's beautiful here. This is going the stage production of Come From Away, which is based on Gander, Newfoundland, on September 11th. So basically, what happened was, you know, they closed the American airspace and the town of Gander had to take in all these planes. And this is the story about what happened. So I'm dying to see this. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna cry. It's gonna be awesome. I'm so excited. This is the best part of this trip. We got some pretty cool stuff coming up on this trip, but this is the part I'm most looking forward to. So let's go. How you get that? Okay. It's Thursday morning. We saw Come From Away last night. It was wonderful, beautiful. Everything everybody says it is. It was a great show. It's, what time is it? 10 o'clock. We're walking to Denny's now. 10:30. It's a balmy, I don't know, I would say 0 degrees. But you need to walk if you're going to Denny's for breakfast. So, anyways, that's it.
Places are at now. We're just leaving.
Lady Antebellum show was awesome. We just met him. No big deal. You know, just the way it goes. Just rolling with the homies, VIPs. Yo!